Do you know how it feels to live in a city that's equal to hell? He's a very dangerous man, and it's our duty that we should find him and kill him as soon as possible before he takes more lives.
Just moments ago, police cleared the scene out here. They had been out here since after midnight, so for hours they were here investigating.